Na gut, ich. Oh nein, 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 nein. Ich will's doch nicht. Ah, da ist eine Stange, okay. Und ich sehe es nicht gesprungen. Ja, danke. Hallo und herzlich willkommen zurück zu Buffy the Vampire Slayer. Was auch immer das. Ach so, ja, wir sind ja hier rüber. Also geht's hier rein. Das könnte wehtun, wenn ich das vermassel. Und das könnte passieren. Okay, hier. Achso, ne, ist nur hier. Ich dachte, da geht's auch noch weiter.
You know, sometimes in this job, I just need to sleep.
Hoch da. Sehr schön. Entschuldigung. Was ist das denn? Das sah voll süß aus. Die hat sich gedreht. Komm mal hoch. Na?
Let that be a lesson to you. Or, you know, those who pass by your mangled corpse.
Mal eben gucken.
Burn, baby, burn.
Oh, cool. Kannst sogar mitnehmen. Sehr schön. Ja, einmal drehen. Ich weiß, wo ich sonst hinlatsche. Ich vermute mal, damit kann ich runterfahren.
That hatch may be my ticket out of here. Sure, a dirty and potentially lethal ticket. A ticket just the same.
Aha. Ich hoffe, sie kommt zu mir. Ja, tut er. Oh, ich danke dir.
Would you please shut up? Here, let me scratch that itch. And that's a wrap.
Oh. Okay, geht nicht. Okay. Ich will das mal runter. Nein. Buffy, da ist doch ein Hebel. Warum kann ich denn da nicht ran? Hä? Ja, und? Okay, wir suchen was anderes. Ich verstehe gerade noch nicht. Noch nicht so ganz. Ehrlich gesagt. Aha.
This had better work. You two have seen too many Hope and Crosby road movies.
I assure you it will work. Now shut up and let us finish.
Welcome, Slayer. I've been wondering when you would arrive. After all, you and I are meant to be together in this. And oh, by the way, I think it's your turn to die. The time.
Jo, wir müssen wohl eine Beziehungskrise bewältigen. Sorry, Schatz. Und Angel hat's voll drauf. Naja, war jetzt auch eigentlich nicht anders zu erwarten. Ins Gesicht. Aber so oder so, er bleibt einer meiner Lieblingsfiguren aus der Serie. Ich finde die Story super zwischen den beiden. So, mein Herz, und jetzt?
Hello, Poodle. How are we feeling? All your talk about priorities and you still help me out with Drew, right off. I'm not gonna forget that. Time to go play hero. Gotta be good for a laugh, eh?
Like your lover, girl, you are gifted with remarkable endurance. That does not make you a warrior. Don't you see that you cannot win? In this battle, either you die, or Angel does. But whatever the result, I will survive.
Know what, Spanky? Even if I was fighting this battle alone, I'd take that bet. But the thing is, I'm not alone.
What? What is happening?
How can this be?
No! This body is mine!
Glad to see you're in one piece, Slayer. Wouldn't want to be accused of not holding up my end of the bargain. And you, Gramps. I had enough of Angelus and Darla ordering me about in my day. Did you honestly think you could knock me about like some bloody village idiot, hold my girl for ransom, and not be watching your back?
Spike, betrayer. Though not as pleasing to the eye, your flesh will suffice as my vessel until my plans are complete. How dare you? What have you done?
We're a little crimp in your plans, I'm sorry to say. Sod off.
Damn you! Damn you all!
Angel!
You have to stop them. The Master.
the Order of Aurelius. He sent them away with a Daedalon sphere. They've gone back to the sunken church. You have to stop them.
Then it isn't over.
It's over for us. I held up my end. Now it's time for Drew and me to be on our way. We don't fancy waiting around for the Order of Aurelius to exact their revenge.
You got your girlfriend. Don't come back.
Not to worry, Slayer. Drew and I have better things to do and far more pleasant destinations in mind. Good riddance to this horrid little town.
Achso, ich dachte, da kommt jetzt was. Gut, dann quatschen wir mal.
Making with the Mojo. Does that make me a warlock?
Aha. Und du? Willst du sagen?
How's your ankle? I think it's sprained. Thanks to that creepy screaming thingy that attacked me, I'll never be able to lead the cheerleading squad now. As much as it pains me to say, Buffy, you have to make the team for the both of us. Oh, and good luck with the whole saving the world thing.
Mhm. Ja, warte, Schatz, ich bin gleich soweit.
Hey, you sure you're gonna be all right?
I'm sure. Whatever all right is, thanks to you, that's what I'll be.
Oh, sure, now you're all right. When it's convenient not to be evil. Oh, good, evil. What should I be? So hard to decide.
I'm pretty worried too, Cordelia. But it wasn't Angel this time. He was possessed by the Master. He wasn't evil so much as a hotel for evil.
Why is the evil never his fault? We're all just a big bunch of darkness enablers, aren't we?
Hold on. Just because I don't like to talk about my past doesn't mean I don't accept responsibility for it. I bear that burden every day. But this time around, the choices weren't mine. I was used...
Oh, wine, wine, wine. Join the club. You want to know what it's like to be used? Data quarterback.
Can we just go? If we don't track the Master down fast, it may be too late to stop him.
Oh, no. Between the Master possessing you and what we had to do to break you loose, you're in no shape for this fight. I need you here.
Here? What good am I going to do anyone here?
Well, you've been around some magic in your time. Perhaps you can aid Willow and I in our research and preparation.
Angel, I'm sorry, but I wouldn't be able to focus if I was worrying the whole time.
Don't worry, I'll make myself useful. Even if I can't help with the actual sorcery, I can still help. The more people involved in this spell, the more powerful it is. I'll stick with Giles and the others and help turn the Master into a Buffy punching bag. But you should probably get going.
Okay. Tschüss, Schatz. Krieg ich keinen Abschiedskurs? Das finde ich voll gemein. Achso, er stellt sich nur in die Ecke. Ja gut. Soll er machen?
When you get inside the church, things might be kind of wacky. With the Dreamer's power to warp reality, who knows what kind of twisted landscape they'll create.
Can't be any worse than L.A.
No matter what happens around you, you're gonna need to stay focused. To do that, I'm thinking maybe you should wear the Necromancer's talisman. I found a spell that I can cast on it that, amplified by the talisman's own power, should guide you through whatever reality the Dreamers create.
Ja, diesmal bedanken wir uns nicht bei Hekate.
Buffy, let me have the Reaper blade a moment. With the Reaper wing attached, the weapon is far more effective, much more than a mere blade. Simply throw the blade and it will scythe through the air, guiding itself to any demons in its proximity. Cut through them and then return to your hand. Not unlike a boomerang.
What to get for the Slayer who has everything? Color me impressed.
Well, there's more, actually. When thrown, if the blade strikes anything other than demon flesh, it'll temporarily ghost out of this reality. In other words, it will pass through any other form of solid matter without causing damage to it or the blade.
So what you're saying is, don't fear the Reaper.
Yes, in a manner of speaking.
So simple. Even Cordelia could use it.
Okay. Sehr schön. Wieso da jetzt alle stehen? Warum starrt er denn die Wand an? Naja. Wir gehen mal raus hier. Kann ich die alle nochmal anquatschen? Was hat er mir denn da
If we are to successfully restore the master to physical form, all those involved in casting the spell must focus their total concentration. Unfortunately, we must factor in the possibility of human error, particularly given the usual level of concentration in this bunch. Thus, there's a chance that the master may momentarily shift between phantasmal and corporeal form.
Getting the idea that's a bad thing?
Well, it's certainly not a good thing. You'll only be able to destroy him when he's in physical form.
Right then. Thanks for that warning. And you're going to make sure that human error factor is a small one, right?
I'll do my best.
Das kann ja was werden.
It's weird, Buffy. The master's gone, but it's like I can still hear echoes of him in my head. He's completely obsessed now. In some ways, it's like he's more driven than ever to bring the old ones to Earth because they're wreaking havoc. That would feel like he finally had his revenge on you. I think we've just started to get an idea of the intensity of the rage and hatred he has toward you.
Feeling a big oh yeah coming on. Baldi keeps messing with my friends and loved ones. Time for me to show him the intensity of my rage and hatred.
For what it's worth, I'd say you're off to a good start. Some of us are already feeling it. I'm just glad we're on the same side again.
Manu, sie lässt das alles fallen. Das sind doch Geschenke.
You ought to get going, Buffy. We really need to prepare for the materialization spell. And you really need to prevent hell on Earth.
Again? We did that last week.
Don't worry, Buffy. I've memorized enough cheers, not to mention state capitals, that I'll get this materialization spell right. Plato Barata. Anyway, I'll get it. I can always mumble the stuff I don't know.
Thanks. I'm all aglow with reassurance.
Just don't get hurt. Without you, the cheer squad will have to draft Pepsi Whiting, and she's got clown feet and the agility of a pregnant buffalo.
Yeah. Es tut mir echt leid, Leute. Ich würde es gerne nehmen, aber es geht nicht. Guck mich nicht so an.
Don't worry, Buster. You'll kick the master's ass again. It's like peanut butter and jelly. Your foot in the master's ass. Am I making any sense here? Hopefully he'll have the common sense to stay dead this time. The real dead, not that living dead crap.
Okay. Wie sieht denn das hier bei mir aus? Na okay, dass ich davon viele habe, wundert mich nicht. Ich nutze sie ja gar nicht. Und ich habe zum Beispiel überhaupt gar kein Heilelixier mehr. Ich weiß nicht, was das hier... Nee. Tja, ich würde sagen, es geht dann langsam dem Ende entgegen, wa? Also, wenn wir vom Meister reden, gehe ich zumindest davon aus. Das ist jetzt nicht hundertprozentig. Ich kann nichts nehmen. Oh, guck mal, noch ganz viele Kisten. Die machen wir nochmal eben platt. Auch wenn ich das meiste nicht aufnehmen kann, schaden kann es ja nicht. Aha! Oh! Oh, oh, oh! Das ist doch nicht ohne Grund da, oder? Ach! Na, da ist ein Dings. Oh. Alter! Es wäre jetzt auch zu schön gewesen, wenn ich ein bisschen Zeit gehabt hätte. Buffy, konzentriere dich nicht auf scheiß Kisten. Okay, das läuft gerade gar nicht gut. Auch winsel nicht so. Ist ja hätte echt nicht sein müssen. Ach, den kann ich nicht aufnehmen, okay.
By evil spirits vibe from this. Liberal application of holy water ought to drive away those pesky phantom menaces.
Good and terrified now?
Ich will das Hündchen zuerst haben. Oder das, keine Ahnung was. Ach, Manno. Du störst. Da hat er wohl recht. Nichts darf ich. Das hat da eben schon so grün geschimmert. Oder habe ich mir das jetzt eingebildet? Ach, das war der Schalter. Okay, alles klar.
Gotta be a sequence to press these in.
Oh. Nein. Warte, lass mich doch mal eben... Oh, nein! Genau vor sowas hatte ich immer Schiss. Okay, jetzt war ich zu hektisch, alles klar. Dann beende ich jetzt hier den Part. Danke fürs Zusehen, beim nächsten Mal schaffen wir das. Tschüssi.